So the thing I keep thinking about is, was it worth it to be happy for a little bit, even though it ended up sad? Or would it have been better if the whole thing never happened?